And now I would like to introduce the Colden Club representative, Claudia McCollough.
Good morning, afternoon, take your choice. I think my watch is fast, so whatever your watch says, go for it. I'm very glad to be here. I'm excited, and I want to welcome all of you to our induction, and particularly faculty. I was one, not with you, but I was one. My heart's still there. And audience members, community members, and sisters. How about that? That's us. We're all sisters, no matter what our age. Once at Converse, you're doomed to be my sister, and I'm proud. Thank you. I watched you walk in, you 50-year people, and it's amazing, isn't it? You remember the days when we would sit in the back, and they'd say, here comes the 50-year graduates, and they'd be three little ladies, and they'd have, I'm not knocking those little ladies, I mean, they came, but they had little hats on with little veils and their purses, and they had to have people walk them down the aisle. You've come a long way, baby. I'm really proud of you. Before I induct you, I want to share with you a little pearl of wisdom my precious mama gave me. And I think about it a whole lot, particularly in this day and time. She said to me one day, Claudia, do you know why they don't put sterling on the top of sterling silver? And I said, no, ma'am. She said, because people who know sterling don't have to be told. That's you. People who know quality and outstanding ability don't have to be told you're a Converse gal. We are, and you are, and I'm proud to be part of you. And now let's have an induction. Here it goes, this is it. As a member of the class of 1962, I represent a very special group of Converse women on the Converse Alumni Association Board, the Golden Club. And it's not Golden Girls. I keep telling people I'm a Golden Girl, but it's okay. I think we can say it that way. The Golden Club is an organization for Converse alumni who have been out of college for 50 years or more. So the privilege of membership is based on age, one of the nicer aspects of growing older. And one of the few. We are honored to be a part of the Founders Day convocation and celebration today as we induct the newest members of the Golden Club, the class of 1966. Today, the members of the class of 1966 share a special 50-year bond with the class of 2016 and are our honored guests, wearing robes and 50th reunion medallions. They really are beautiful, aren't they? They're wonderful. I would like to introduce everyone here to our newest members of the Golden Club. Ladies of the class of 1966, why don't you just hold each other's hand and stand up, please. And I apologize, my bad, ladies and gentlemen. I'm so. Thank you so much for welcoming them. Thank you, all of you students up there in the balcony, for seeing your new sisters of the Golden Club. You too will be here one day. Thank you so much.